Hey guys, actually this type of earphone or earbuds or the headphone is very useful. Although you need to charge battery but for some time. Actually, let's say if you're going to watch TV but you don't have the headphone or you use the conventional one, which is the wire one. So is it not convenient? Imagine you still using this type of earphone. So especially when you watch TV, how are you going to plug in? Okay, this is the first question. Second question, let's say you bought an adapter or something to plug in the TV, but since you watch TV, you need some distance away from the TV. So, not possible, right? So, no matter how, you need a wireless Bluetooth type. Okay, so this one is a Bluetooth. So, I'm going to show you how to connect this to the smart TV. Because now everything wireless, Bluetooth. Okay? No more like this type. It's very messy, not convenient. Although you no need to charge battery, this is the advantage. But it's the year go by, day by day, everything is getting sophisticated, more advanced. Okay?
So you go to this device connector, okay, you go to speaker, headphone, okay, what is mentioned there? Yeah, I'm not continuing, yes. Okay, so make sure you turn on this, okay, so on this, you back up. Okay. So let it find first. This one is the best. Okay. So maybe I have to put nearer. It's everything. So this one is the internal speaker. Okay. So now I turn on. So now I'm going to off it. Okay, I'm